What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to change your Windows 11 taskbar color. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up your settings when clicking on this gear icon in your taskbar. Or simply open up your start menu and search for settings. Here, under personalization, click on colors. The Choose Your Color option lets you choose a light or a dark color theme for applications and window surfaces. When selecting Custom, you can choose a theme for the default Windows mode and one for the default app mode. Below, you can enable or disable the Transparency Effects option, which will, when enabled, show a translucent effect on windows. Below, set the accent color to manual. Click on this arrow icon to expand your accent color option and choose a taskbar color for Windows 11. In this menu, you can also use a tool to use a custom color when clicking on View Colors. You can even use RGB and HSV color codes to use the color of your choice. Below, you have a preview to see how readable text is with the chosen color and click on Done to save your changes. You should make sure to enable the Show Accent Color on Start and Taskbar option to apply the color change to your taskbar. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.